Okay, the pattern, footy pattern, requires you to cast on 16 needles. Knit 16 rows and pick up the bottom stitches and place them on the needle. And push all the needles out to hold position and knit 4 rows before starting the heel. Now you're going to set your carriage to hold position. Push out the needle nearest the carriage to hold and knit 1 row. Repeat the same for the opposite side. You're going to continue with this method until there are 4 needles remaining in the center. Okay, we have 4 needles remaining in the center. Now we're going to reverse short row by wrapping the yarn under the needle and over, pushing the needle back to working position and knit 1 row. Repeat the same on the opposite side until all the needles are in working position. Okay, that completes the heel. Okay, the next step is to knit the bottom foot, knit 26 rows. This would be for a size foot of 7 to 8. Here, we completed the 26 rows. The next step is to start working on the toe. And this would be a repeat of the heel, using the same method of short row. Set the machine carriage to hold, push out the needle nearest the carriage, knit 1 row, and repeat the same on the other side. Okay, it's completed. The next step is to knit the top of the foot. So we're going to knit 26 more rows for the top. Okay, we completed the 26 rows. The next step is to knit 4 more rows for the ankle area. Now we need to work on the front cuff. So we're going to use a light contrasting yarn. Push all the needles out to the D position. Weave the contrasting yarn in between the needles. Why are we using this? Because we're going to pick up the stitches where the contrasting yarn is and place on the needles, thus creating a fold. We're going to knit 16 rows. Okay, remove the claw weights. Use your tool to pick up stitches where the contrasting yarn is located and place that stitch on the needle. Push the needle out to D position. We're going to repeat this and place the stitch on every other needle. Once completing hanging the stitches, you will knit one row and then bind off. And that's the end of the pattern instruction. So thank you. This is Taylor Knits by Miss Taylor.